I start now.
Montagnan, come on, we are just starting. Cool. So good to meet everybody here. Is everybody okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. After the game, I'm trying to use this kit. Well done, girls. So before we start with the session, I just wanted to ask you anything about that game that you felt you did really well, and anything that we should get work more to improve on. Any feedback on that? Yes? Keeping the ball? Okay. Yes? Just speak up. Yes, here, like. Yes? Agree? Sorry? Your defense. I agree. Elise? Excellent. Anything else, girls? I think in offense you did really well. I like the passing and how you structure the key and how you finish the lottery. I kind of suggest for you as well. We are going to record a session today. It's for my coaching license. So don't worry, just players stop here. Yeah? The things I really saw that we need to probably work on is also the shooting. We have a lot of shots that we missed. Yeah? So today we'll spend more time on the shooting drills. Defense is another key area. We did really well in offense, but in defense we're a little bit static. So we'll do a couple of drills on the defense side. And also some area that I feel we need to work more is how we deal with pressure on the ball. When someone is close to us and is putting pressure on the ball, how we can deal with that and create space at the same time. So today's session is designed with that idea. We deal with shooting. We are learning some skills on how we deal with pressure on the ball and also on defense. We'll start with shooting, then we'll continue with pivots and jabs, these basic fundamentals when it comes to individual skills. Then we'll do some cuts, some creating space, and then we'll finish with defense and boxing out. That's the plan for today. So we start with two lanes from shooting drill behind below the basket. Okay, let's go. So focus on the form shooting.
Yes, it is.
Yes. Like,
foam shooting again. Again foam shooting. No, with both hands, but like one hand is like extending the hand. Then go on the back of the other team. The one who rebounds goes to the corner, stops, pivots, and passes on to the next one to finish with the layup. Okay? And everything clear? And we count again to 20. Okay, let's go.
Tá tudo.
Nice. Sorry. So, this will pass.
Shoot. Yes. Lucky.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay.
Switch well now. Keep going, keep going.
And then on your way back, the same. This way. Yeah? And then the other leg, then repeat. Okay, next one. So you spring, you touch the floor here, you go back. You touch the red line, you go back. You spring, you touch the top of the line, and you go back. Here? Okay, let's go. Okay, go, go.
So what we do next is jumps. Some jumps on the mat, yeah? So let's see. So Sophia and Molly, I'll be with Dari, because we are in the left. Then you repeat that a couple of times, and then switch places. then Dario is the one that will just need to defend just in two. But that's one special. So we go to the zero. Then we have a last one. We have a shooting. Okay? So the clock shot is this. Everybody clear? What is the clock shot? There. No, we don't need to go there. Side jump. Yeah? And middle jump. Where do you see the moment? Behind. Because otherwise there was clear. Yes? And then shoot. When I say shoot, four, it means shoot. What do you do with the shoot? You fake. But the ball needs to go on the level of your face. You fake. Yeah? And then pass. Good. Take the ball, each couple.
Can anybody show me?
Can you show what I do? Yeah, but it's not because you just yeah. So what kind of movements you make? That is your job. You are going to go. Okay, go. No, you go for the ball. You want to steal the ball. Okay, go. Go. Yes, yes. So look what she is doing. What is she doing now? She's tilting. Yeah? And then one thing that you can also do is do that. Or that. When you feel it. So, the defender is trying to steal the ball. So you need to learn how to create the pressure by touching and dealing with that pressure.
So how do you do the point? Nice, and come to the left. Okay, good. Rosie, I want to see great speed as well. Nice. Yes. Okay. Excellent. Easy, girls. Rosie, you're here now. You're here. And then you start going back. Okay. Go. So girls, the point of that is that was the start of the game. It's simple, very effective. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Nice. Okay. Now you come here. Come on, come with you. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Nice, nice, nice. Yes, next. Okay.
Thank you. I'm
Okay. Rosie, please come close. So, overall, I'm really happy with the way the session started. Shooting drills were great. Doing a great job there. And then you started stumbling on the jabs and on the pivots. Why is this the case? Why do you kind of find it very hard with these pivots and these jabs? Like when you kind of try to remove the pressure from the ball. What way you find it? How do you come to that? Because that's the biggest, single thing that you have seen in the game. When someone is getting close to you and puts pressure on the ball, you're really stuck. So we need to learn how to deal with that. And that's what perfect. You do that, you start with it. So tell me how I can help you. Because I see that you're struggling with that part. Yeah, it's important because otherwise you won't be able to create that space and relieve that pressure. You always struggle with it if someone comes to you. So we'll keep doing that drill, but also like tell me how I can help you. And then the game, when the game comes, forget everything. You just practice, it just disappears. Try every time when you do a drill, just remember one thing. Let's say, or the jump. Try to do it during the game. Try to do it because that's how you learn it. And if you don't learn it here, you won't do it in the game. Yeah? Any other things? Any comments? Don't worry about the camera. They just put the coaching license, so don't worry about it. Okay, good. That's it. We're going to say,
Black Bolt.